There's a couple of fish rising out here, so Phil's casting across. The wind's a bit off, it's coming in on the right. And he's casting across the wave and just figurating back. Oh, Phil's hooked one on a buzzer. He's biting the kit off because we're fishing into the wind. And it's took loads of line off him. It's right out there. Yeah, they run a long way, these fish, sometimes. Oh, I can see it there. It looks a nice silver fish, that, Phil. Is it? Oh, there we go. Oh! After it ran 40 yards and it's come off! Let's have a look at the fly. Is that the same buzzer? Let's have a look. I can't believe that, honestly.
After all that fight.
Yeah.
It's the same buzzer.
Let's have a look. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's a good little fly, that. Well, Phil's fishing the bung, yeah, and he's hooked a monster on his number 4 line.
Just cannot stop it at all.
Will I go and get a hand grenade? My brother, he's already put a 6-pounder back and he's caught about 14 already.
There it is, look, I'm on top. Oh!
It's come off! It was all the way out there. You can just see the ripple when it came off. Oh, he's going around the anchor line. That'll be exciting, won't it? Bung does work in here, Steve.
Yeah, I don't know what it's taken though, but it was very deep that. Oh!
Damn!
Hard luck.
You haven't seen him.
The
nah, he's fishing with pound and a half Tesco of rods and all sorts of. And they just bullied him in. Can't lose him now. Oh, you might get him this time. Oh, I don't believe it!
God. Okay. Unlucky.
Yeah, I felt him thump there.
You got much line left to come in?
No, I don't think he's very far down. There's the line, look. There he is.
Oh! Oh no!
That was 50, well, it was 10 pounds anyway.
I reckon it was 12. What did you say, Steve? That was a bit unlucky, that was.
Blast.
Oh, Phil finally hooked something on the lead core and he said it's not a char. So
I think it's probably a trout.
He thinks it's a trout.
It's not huge.
Well, I got the net for you.
Yeah, I'll get it. You're right. There he is. Oh, it's a trout, I think.
Yeah. Oh.
Oh! Come off. Bloody hell. That was a lovely trout, wasn't it?
I saw it jump out the corner of my eye, but I didn't get it in the camera. Well, that was another bloody waste of time. He's let another one go.
That is what you just did there, Steve?
No.
Steve was chasing his tackle around there, and he chucked his spinner overboard, but he forgot to attach it to his line.
It had 6 foot of line on it.
Oh, you've lost your leader as well, then?
Well, I forgot to attach the other end, didn't I? I just want to go home.
Oh, I'll have to bleep that bit out.
Present, aim, fire.